Dave Carraro is one of the most fierce captains in Wicked Tuna, who is always the top competition every season, having had the most earnings in both Season 2 and 9. Even in Season 10, he was ranked 3rd, but people want to learn more about him away from the show. Ever since he once joked about how he made his girlfriend sleep in the garage, fans in particular are interested to know who this girlfriend is who has to sleep in the garage and handle his dark sense of humor. A fisherman for over 3 decades, it is not hard to determine that Dave is a veteran fisherman. However, according to his bio in Kuda Products, he boasts an experience as a fisherman for over 32 years. The bio also says he has experience in not just fishing at the East Coast, but also in tropical regions like Mexico and the Bahamas. It furthermore lists one of his biggest career haul to be in the year 2011, where he caught 52 giant tunas, just 8 of which totaled the weight of over 1,000 pounds. Just a year before, he was able to do something similar, bringing in over 41 giant and 50 medium tunas. Humble beginnings in New Jersey. It is hard to believe that such a veteran fisherman had humble beginnings cleaning buckets. He revealed it in his 2015 interview with Hollywood Soapbox that he would clean buckets at the docks after school for money in New Jersey, where he grew up. Back then, he probably never thought that he would own a charter boat, let alone a charter business that is always fully booked. Any of the emails I do get about people inquiring about going out on the tuna.com for a charter, I basically copy and paste an email to them saying, "Sorry, we're full for the season," and I recommend them to a couple other boats that are nearby in the Gloucester area, he said in the same interview. Fishing is his passion and income source. Dave talked about how he was grateful for being part of Wicked Tuna, which brought a lot of opportunity to him, including a handsome salary for being part of the show. However, fishing continues to be his first and true passion that he will take over his reality fame any day. "I was okay before the show, and I'll be just as okay after the show is over," he told Sad himself. "I'm not a money-oriented person. I'm happy doing what I do, and that's fishing. There's nothing that's going to change. I'm content. I love to fish and I'll do it until my health no longer allows. Nothing is going to change after the show. After we all disappear, fade away, and Wicked Tuna is really just a vague memory, but for worse, I'll continue doing what I'm doing." His relationship with girlfriend. So who is his girlfriend that he has mentioned in the show? He is in a relationship with a girl named Jessie Broadway. They've been public with their relationship from as far as August 2016, that they've at least been together for around 5 years. The two have not gotten married yet and haven't announced their engagement as well. But they seem to have moved in together long ago and even welcomed the little dog in July 2020. "Meet Calvin," Jess wrote as she announced the news to her followers on Instagram with a picture of her family. "They seem to be deeply in love and we're hoping to hear good news about a marriage from them soon."